This is a once-in-a-generation opportunity. An incredible home, a breathtaking location. This is St Ninians.
It's a house that embraces the bayside environment. It's a connection with the sea. It's timeless and functional and beautiful architecture. This is two beautiful houses, connected together and creating one beautiful, strong building that makes a real statement.
Each includes multiple indoor and outdoor living spaces, signature Martin Friedrich staircase and curved walls, lift access across all levels, including the rooftop deck with panoramic city and bay views.
I love its strong connection with the sea. I love its bold and timeless lines. And it's something that everyone will be very proud to come home to every night.
So on this project, I think what's been really successful and what I've enjoyed the most is Regal & Co's commitment to a really high-end finished product.
The materials employed are the best available. Wide Italian timber floorboards, pure wool carpets, honed marble benchtops, premium timber veneers, Gaggenau appliances, bronzed glass and metal, and an exceptional range of high-end fittings and bespoke joinery. The lifestyle offering is second to none. Brighton Baths, Royal Brighton Yacht Club, the Sandown Street Dog Beach and Church Street Shopping are just around the corner.
We try to create seas of glass with views of your garden and your pool and views outside. And it's about, large light-filled spaces, a sense of volume.
Typically on this project, we've gone for quite architectural planting and combined things like California fan palms, which have the really slender trunks. They're great because they're quite architectural. They really respond, I think, to the building facades. We're using species that are certainly drought-hardy. So I think it is very important to be mindful of the environment.
Whether your preference is for pre-dawn swims, paddleboarding, sailing, running, cycling, fine dining, or just enjoying a relaxed stroll along the beach, it's all right outside your front door.
If you walk down here on a Saturday or Sunday morning, what an environment. It is just fantastic. And people come from miles around just to see this, but that's the type of place you can actually call home.